Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us quickly see how to run Linux commands in Windows 10 on WSL startup. WSL means Windows Subsystem for Linux. WSL, Windows Subsystem for Linux, is a compatibility layer for running Linux binary executables natively on Windows 10 and Windows Server 2019. In May 2019, WSL 2 version was introduced with important changes. Refer to this video for enabling WSL2 with Ubuntu distribution in Windows 10. As part of the latest Windows 10 Developer Insider build, Microsoft enabled the option to run the Linux commands on WSL startup. Currently, there is no option to run the Linux commands on WSL startup. The commands will be executed on WSL startup, not on Windows startup. For now, the latest Developer Insider build, Windows 10 build 21286, should be installed to test this capability. You should be registered to Windows Insider program and the latest build should be installed. Let me quickly open the Windows Insider configuration, ms-settings, Windows Insider. Let me open that, open settings. I have already registered for the dev channel, so I will be getting all the updates on latest dev builds. Use this feature carefully only for development. Sometimes it can impact your system stability. After registering, you can check for system updates and update to the latest build. You can use this specific URL here, WIP Windows update. If you click this, it will take you to the settings, open settings. Here you can see the update. I am already updated. The first time you can check for updates and update to the latest build and restart the system. The running of Linux commands on WSL startup can be achieved by editing the /etc/wsl.conf file in your distribution and adding an option titled command under the section titled boot. If the wsl.conf file is not available, then create the file and add the required configurations. The commands will run whenever your specific WSL distribution is starting. The new feature can be used to run environment specific configuration scripts and also other Linux commands required to be executed on WSL distribution startup. Let me quickly do that. I have created a script file under /etc folder to print the message. So let me cat /etc/test/bash. Yeah, just I'm echo hello world into this file sample.txt under /home/techforum. Techforum is my user ID. Now let me open the wsl.conf file, sudo vi/etc/wsl.conf. Yeah, if you see here, yeah, I'm just keeping the section boot, then command, I'm invoking this etc/test.bash file, bash. Fine, let me close this file. Let me stop the WSL. So I open this power shell, then I'm going to execute this specific command, wsl --shutdown. Also, you can execute this specific command wsl --list --verbose to view the list of distributions. So let me go and set on. Yeah. Now if I go and again open WSL. Okay. In home tech forum, let me do ls. Yeah, this file is created. Now if I cat, then sample. Yeah, hello world is printed. Let me stop and start it again. If I go here again, I'm shutting down. This is fine. Let me open WSL. If I go here, WSL. Fine. Let me cat the same file again. Yeah, now if you say 2 times the hello world is printed. Even you can execute the individual commands. So let me copy this. Here I'm just printing this message. WSL booted at this date and time to this file, WSL boot history. Let me go and modify sudo vi then /etc/wsl.conf. Fine, then yeah, I'm going at modifying this one. Okay, this is fine. Okay, let me save this. Fine, let me go and stop and start it. I'm doing shutting down this. Fine, let me go again to WSL. Now if I do ls, I can see two files. If I get the second file, yeah, it's saying WSL booted at this time. Yeah, every boot time will be captured here. This feature helps us to execute the configuration scripts on WSL startup in Windows machine. That's all for today. Thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.